The Freedom of Information Bill is among the issues that were not prioritized during the recent campaign season. In tonight's Teditorial, Teddy Locsin Jr. tells us why we badly need the FOI bill.
All persecutions in history are legal prosecutions, whether of early Christians by Romans, of blacks by whites, Jews by Nazis, Chinese by Californians, or of scapegoats to explain away the failures of an incoming administration. All persecutions have a legal basis, which does not make them constitutional, even if the law was passed by both houses of Congress, signed by the president, or the case on its face shows probable cause. If government goes after a man for tax evasion, he cannot plead that surely he isn't the only tax evader, but he might plead persecution anyway, and the court might enjoin the proceedings against him until the next administration. This is what Ping Lacson did without a court say-so, by hiding, maybe in China, until his enemies were out of and his friends were in power. This is especially the case where the government has not prosecuted its friends, because it is statistically impossible that the mob around the president does not contain tax evaders. This is a flat-out denial of equal protection. That there is probable cause sufficient for prosecution does not detract from its character as political persecution. This is why we need a probing and far-reaching Freedom of Information Act, so the public and the unbought media might access all official information and offer the administration the names of its friends who should be prosecuted along with its enemies and scapegoats to avoid the stigma of persecution. This is why government killed the Freedom of Information Bill, even its washed-out version. An FOI would undermine its ability to suppress information about the guilt of its friends while segregating and shoveling evidence to prosecute its enemies and scapegoats. The FOI should be the leading issue in this election, but sadly, that is not the case, and it is too late, because even the other side has a lot to hide and plans to hide even more when it is in power. Good night and good luck.